This is Pascual Martínez. I'm a clarinetist with the New York Philharmonic. And as a musician, for us it's very difficult because what we love is to play and to perform in front of a public. And we can't do this. When we have a piano here, my wife is a pianist. And just come in and I'm going to show you. We have a little louder space outside, which I think is very nice. And my daughter is here, Patricia.
Hi. She's,
I think, pretending that she's doing some homework. I'm kidding. Hi, guys.
Hi.
What are you doing?
Soccer.
Okay.
Soccer.
Oh. I'm going to show you one more thing. This is one of my favorite spots in the house. It's my studio, the place that I'm practicing and teaching. This is the place that I practice. I have my clarinets here. I have all my instruments in there and all my music in some of the cabinets. I have, I can show you mouthpieces. I have, you know, all the equipment that I need. So this is my hiding spot, and I love to be in this space. Argentinian composer, Astor Piazzolla, which he was a tango composer mainly. This is not original for clarinet, it's a little arrangement that I kind of like did myself. I hope you like it. This is one of my treasures. This is a soccer ball that is signed by most of the Barcelona players, which is my favorite team, and this is Leo Messi signature. Amazing, right?